As you can probably tell, it's that time of year again, guys. Wonderful. It's that most wonderful time of the year. Why am I being so sarcastic about a season that I actually love? It looks like I'm drinking tea, but I'm not. I'm drinking wine out of a Christmas mug because your girl is classy. Anyway, the general gist of what I'm trying to say here is that based on my general vibe in this video, it's Christmas time, which in the YouTube world means that it is also Vlogmas time, which is very exciting. I'm trying to sound sincere and all I'm doing is sounding sarcastic, but I'm very excited. For those of you who don't know, Vlogmas is like a YouTube-wide thing that anyone who is on YouTube can join, where you try and make a video every day in December in the lead up to Christmas. Basically like Vader, which is brilliant. Everyone wants to be extra busy during the extra busy Christmas season, but it's also fun. So I will be doing that again this year. I did it last year and I failed miserably because I was moving house and being homeless and couch surfing and ending relationships and just having a grand old time, but I'm gonna try again this year and I'm hoping that it will somehow be better, even though I am moving house again and losing jobs again and hopefully not ending relationships. That would be nice. But yeah, we're just positives. We're gonna do some positive things. It's gonna be fine. It's good. Yeah, yay Vlogmas. I'm basically just making this video to warn you now that there will hopefully be an influx of Christmas-related videos in the next few weeks as I upload lots of Christmas-related videos. There'll be some pre-filmed sit-down videos where I talk about Christmas things, probably some talk about Christmas books and or Christmas gifts lists and other Christmas type things that I want to share with you. There'll also be some vlogs of me doing Christmas things like last year, just wandering around, looking at city lights, going to markets, exploring Christmas in Melbourne. There'll probably be a moving house vlog, which will be fun. There'll be, maybe I'll sing some songs or some Christmas carols will be up here too. Decorating my new house, maybe even like a Christmas tour of my new house when I move into it, because yeah, we're moving, it's good. Yeah, there should be some good stuff, so stay tuned. And if you're not interested, don't go, just don't watch for a while. We'll be back to normal content soon. Just stand by for book content. In the meanwhile, Christmas content. But please don't leave me. It'll be okay. That's all I have to say, really. You'll see some more Christmas videos. I think there's even gonna be one more today, so that's exciting. I will see you for another video very shortly, I'm sure. And until then, as always, stay classic. I love those J-I-N-G.